Allow me to introduce myself. My name is...
Ay, ay, ay! No, 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 not... And no, I'm not retreating. I was advancing in an opposite direction.
P-E-A...
Ooh!
P-E-A... Beautiful.
Oh, kitty! I'm an ip... Svetus, the Brennheit, the Howard... Oi, ay, ay! What the fuck is wrong with this world?
This thing, this place is actually quite linear, it seems. I guess that's changing now. Ooh, that thing looks scary. Can I kill it? Does it bleed? It's a ballista! And now it's in pieces. Okay. Oh, yeah, good. I can get up again. Always handy to check that before I do stupid things. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Is there something further? Is that just a way up if I fall down? I can see if I can find that ballista I was killed. And try not to be bitten by, I don't know, oily things in the water? Sharp teeth and such? No? Doesn't seem like there's much here. Okay. Up to the top. Bap, 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 bap to the top. No, sorry. And this is just a whole lot of nothing. Oh! That's a bit of something. Mech spider. Oh, poor thing. Ooh, Daedric arrows. Dwarven oil. And glass arrow, nice. Bum 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 bum.
Oi! Ay ay ay!
That's shocking. What? No, no, I want to. Okay, never mind.
Yeah.
Man, that's not practical, but it's also a way of transportation, I guess.
What? Did I?
What did I step on? What? Where is it? Oh, wait, what?
Yeah, I'm not playing with fire, not at all, no. Ow!
Okay. Note to self, watch out for things that want to kill me. Oh. Will he find me? Yeah, look in the corners. I'm tiny. I'm hiding in the corners. I can be anywhere. And it's dead. Good. No soul gem in this one. It's new, I guess. Ooh, adept lock. Damn. Nice. Spider worker. Miscursions of remember things and a chest. Gears now. Nah. Oh. Back to the big hole. Yeah. Okay, cool. Ooh, this is interesting. Wow. That was loud. Really loud. Okay, so I can apparently do something if I sneak around here. Oh, okay, so it's a shortcut if I mess something up. Handy. Quite handy. Across the bridge, comrades. It's above me. Aye! Oops. Whoa! Yes, I'm super dodging. Well, it would help, I guess, if I didn't shoot a column in front of me. Hey, yabba dabba. Oi! There's power in that sucker. And again, it falls down. Okay. Whoa, that's... Yeah, that explains it. That's some heavy-duty shit. And of course it's into the water. Never mind then. Is there something I could pull on? Ah, there it is. Or this something is. Ballista Master. I'm curious though how I'm supposed to get on from here. I need to think on this. Is that it? I guess it is. But how do I get on from here? Am I missing something? Nice. Oh, did it? It landed on the walkway. Brilliant. Stop there. Yes. Yes. Make magnificent stuff. Safety rail. That's something. Yay, my arrow. But how to get on from here? That's a big one. Found this one, though. That's something, I guess. Oh. Just some steps? Oh, okay. So here's another shortcut or something. The boiler. Yeah, I was trying to get across. How far did I get? Across here somewhere? That's the one we spun. That's the where I shot the creep down from. It landed down there. So I need to spin those two somehow. Where was I? Yeah. I think I need to jump onto this one. Oh, coins! Yeah, I guess that's motivation to come out here.
High shield of resist magic.
And this way direction. Oh! You're alive! Huh. Okay, that will take forever. Never mind that. And I'm almost running out of space. Hurrah. Is it more coins? No, what? Yeah, I jumped from there. Okay, so this way. And here, and... Oh, wait. Oh, yes. Nice, I think. Oh, what? Who are you? Wait. Oh, Skarl. Interesting. What does this one say? I finally caved and told Ulin that I would help him retrieve this visage of Mizund that he's been so obsessed over. Why he wants some dwarven helmet so much is beyond me, but I owe him one, so whatever. I'll stop to take a breather after crossing over the gears. This place is amazing. But it seems to serve no purpose that I can tell. Why the dwarves would waste so much good metal on gears, pipes, and constructions is completely beyond me. We had to fight off several of the metal spiders while spinning around on the gears. Because of this, we almost fell off. Oh, that's it. Oh, okay. Well, she didn't write much more, so that's it. There's uncharted territory, I guess, where it's coming to. It's a boiler. Ah, nice. Shortcut. Thank you. Yeah, that's the platform I found, or saw at least earlier. And yeah, let's go into the boiler. Yes. Oh, broken pipes. I hear crawlings. Yeah. Able to open this one? No. Okay. Oh, a chair. And there. I'm guessing that would be the way out again. Just need to tap those spinny things, make it go, open the gate. Oh, hello. A Centurion. No, he's intruding on. What? Is it possible to... Ah, yeah! Cool, it's there. There we go. Ooh, Yes, we want that. And what's here? Peerless wielding. Do I have something to ditch that I can ditch? That is ditchable. But we might have to at some point. Anyway. Oi! Good thing the aim is shit on this. Oh, but it's sneaky. That bit there. Stoirula. There we go. And another. Yeah. And the last. Yes. Ah, yeah. I did have the option of sneaking around. Oh, another fella. What are you? And that's Ebony. Urin. Chitin, Dunmer outfit. Okay. Let's read his journal. Aedis stayed back on the gears to hold off those metal monsters, but she hasn't showed up, so I'm going to press on and hope for the best. Unfortunately, my progress has been blocked by a gate that I can't pry open. Following the pipes, it appears that the gate is controlled by a large boiler in the center of the room. I'm going to try shooting the resonators with an arrow to see if that opens the gate. Okay, did it try it or... Oh, right, those resonators. Okay. So it's spin all of those, and hopefully that will cause that gate to open. Let's try. One. Two. Oh, silly. Three. Oh, wait. Oh yeah, you can see all of them protruding now. Whoa! What the fuck was that? What? Ah! Creepy crawlers, come on. Come on, man. Yes, and... Gorman spider, you're spiting no more. That's it? Just scary? Okay. You? Better. Quicksilver, even. Okay, let's... Oh. Okay, that explains why he didn't manage, I guess. Oh, random. Cool. Oh, and there's one. Okay. I wonder if fireballs would work. Oops, no, wrong button.
Damn it! What the hell?
Alright, let's try that one more time. Now, I think I'll stick to trying to fireball it. Mind of magicka. Potion of magicka. That helps. Okay, I guess not. Whoa. I don't like this. Whoa. Okay. That also works, I guess. Because there's nothing here that says which one to do first, I believe. Did the journal have any clues? Oh. Right, there's more pages to this. The first attempt didn't work well. Each of the resonators disappeared throughout the steam when I shot them, and things on the boiler started to glow blue, which seemed like a good sign. Unfortunately, once I shot a few of the resonators, the light started turning orange, all the steam vented from the boiler, and several dwarven constructs came out and attacked me. Still, the visage of Mazun must be here, so I'm going to try again. I'm sure there has to be a trick to it. Perhaps if I can fill the central boiler with just the right amount of pressure. I seem to recall that three parts lit up when I hit the resonator on the left. I'm going to try from the right this time and keep track as I go. Okay, so it's 4 and 18. It would appear. So yeah, we need to trick it. That's what it is. Used to be 6 out of 24. But does that mean that now I need 5? Definitely not. Let's just try. It said it was written 3, but the number said 4. So we could try these two. Maybe I have to wait for it to stop counting. Oh, and then there's only 2 left. So shooting this triggers 2, 3, yeah. So I cannot touch that one, that's too much. This one gives me 7. Because none of these goes 1, I think. That was 4. Six. does seem that it is increasing values, at least. From left being 3 and right being 18. Okay, so there's 20 in total. And one being 18, yeah, of course. That's being too much. This leaves me with 4 and 7, so... shooting this should be 4. And the first one is 3. There we go! That took way longer than it should have. Anyway, we can move on. And, well, he couldn't. We can. That's at least something. What? Oh, right. Boom! Tee hee hee hee! Boink! There's that door, and some oil in glass arrows. So that's the shortcut back, but we'll move straight on up ahead. Yes! Ta-da! We suddenly got steps! Now, where do we need to go? Oh, okay. I think that's okay. Whoop! Up, da 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 da. Yeah, this makes one dizzy. Oh, wow, okay. How am I supposed to do that? Way to think ahead. Oh, yep, I managed, I think. Yeah! Now what? Ooh, oh, never mind. Was that this door? Yes. Chest of shit. I do not approve. Ah! That's leading somewhere. Oh, hello. Didn't see you there. Orcish bow of draining. Now we'll get over encumbered and we don't want that. Right. Let's shout our way across. Always works, right? Ta-da! Man, I love it when all of this comes together. Yeah. Does the map change? It does! Nice, I like that. I like it a lot. Now, what's up ahead? The Grand Hall. Fancy. Ooh, oil spiders. Ooh, we can use fire! Burn, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. There's something. That's an albino. Whoa! Hold up, Madalano! Fire! Fire! Yes, thank you. I can search it. Oh, that's a bad idea. Never mind that, never mind that. I don't want fights to run ahead into something that shoots, you know, shafts and brooms at me. Ha! I'll trick it. Sneaky, sneaky. Alright. Is there more things around? I'm guessing it is. Oh. Minus spider pod. No, I'll... Oh! That's big and ugly. I'm slight... Ooh, another one. That gives me a slight feeling that I accidentally triggered something that I shouldn't. And that way is blocked by spears and a gate. So, let's search around and see what we can find. Must be something. Oh, I see buttons. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, that's his thing. Let's kill that first. I don't want to get a shaft in the back. Or below. Yeah, level up. Love it. Hey, are you hiding? Can't be allowed. Oh. Booyah! Right in the skull. So. Oh! Let's put that one back again. Yeah, good. Okay, we have steps again. Hate when that happens. Solves the mystery, and then I'd have to touch something and blow the whole thing to smithereens. Well, the centurion is still standing there. And if I remove... Ah, okay, one was the gate, one was the spears. Never mind. Let's get out before I do something more stupid. Ooh. Nice, I found it! A resonating gem. Is that like... Oh, pile of gold. An ebony battle axe. Yeah, let's see what this visage can do. Ew, that's fancy. Maybe I should get myself some... Well, like, if I did it earlier, it would be way cooler, but... Anyway. Wait, does that increase my carrying capacity? No, it doesn't. Okay. Apparel and my light glass in a bit. But I can pick up that one that will boost me up. And piles of gold. Shielding shock? Yep. Nice. And I got a resonating gem. Is that like a remote control or something? I think it is. At least, yeah, because I do need something to open up this gate. So, misc and Kalkrumas resonating gem. Can I use it? No. Well, that's annoying. Oh, never mind. Ha! But this place wasn't called Kongruzar or whatever it was. That was something else. Anyway. Wait, what? Did I... I thought I was going this direction. Anyway. Now I'm here. Let's just find a reference point. Nice. I think that's the closest, yeah. Oh, that's the right way, even. Oh, come on, just get up on the mountain. Shouldn't be that difficult. The crag has been discovered. Oops. Was that something alive-ish? Hello. Who are you?
Hold, traveler. You have no business here. Be on your way.
Wait. You.
Did you smell me?
Us, aren't you? A werewolf?
Oh.
Then perhaps you do have business here.
Cool.
I'm Raquel of the Frostmoon Pack. Welcome, brother.
Okay, we'll talk to these people later, because it's time to go. I'll see you on the next one.